This is Sahara Desert in Tunisia. And I'm on a motorcycle tour. This is so cool. We came to the old Roman fort because already the Romans knew if you control the water in the desert, you control the area. Down there you can see the oasis. It's been there for a long, long time. So that's the reason they built this fort.
You refer to the prophecy of the one who will bring balance to the force. You believe it's this boy?
He can see things before they happen.
He can help you.
The force is unusually strong with him.
He was meant to help you.
Anakin! Tell him to take off!
Will I ever see you again?
What does your heart tell you?
Thank you.
Hard to believe, but we stopped in the middle of the desert to get fresh water. This is fresh water well, and whoever controls fresh water controls the area. Sand everywhere. We are playing in these dunes and it's absolutely epic. Sun is setting down. Behind you can see our campground, and behind the trucks, the big dunes you see. We spent whole day playing there with motorbikes. It was wonderful.